What's good, people, and welcome back to a brand new video on Justin's Previews for the fifth time. I think I'm doing this five, I think, out of 6 weeks they've had so far. And I've seen what the songs are, but I've not watched them. And let me say, they're weird. Especially this one. And nobody was expecting this one. We have Titanic in this. Titanic music in this now. This one got weird. Now before this video starts, please like 20 likes and I'll buy the game the day it comes out. Also, not expecting Titanic. It's a duet. Like, we have many of those in this game. I thought it was just a go. Oh gosh. Oh no. Okay, that's not what I was expecting at all. Okay, let's watch this again and quickly analyze this. I'm gonna try not to be long with any of these because I don't want to be long. Okay, I won't go ahead and load. Okay. Looks like we're on the same beach as DJ Got a Song in Love, and then maybe that's probably the same beach from the other two songs we had. That must be the Titanic video in the background. Why are you on the ground? I know I ain't vulgar and loud. Why are you on the ground? And my favorite part about this is the phones. Makes me want to get out a phone. My phone. Hold out my flipping light and just start shining it. While we're watching this. I just want to start shining my phone. Yeah, that has to be the video. What? The weirdest choreography I think I've seen so far. Nemo. I'm kidding. Why does that be like from the Titanic movie on the flipping thing? It's a nice touch to what we've been getting, because oh my gosh, some of the stuff we've been getting are weird. Like, I'll give this one a solid 7.5. No, 7 out of 10. Okay, next we have. Yo, hold up. Pink Venom Extreme. I knew this was coming, like. My headphones are so loud. Okay, so it's at a different part of the song, which is nice. I'm actually gonna turn this down, way down, because the song is loud. These headphones make this loud, but. So, like I said in the last one, I mean, it looks like it's in the same location. I don't think I really care much for that in K-pop, because I wish they would have, like, a completely different background for it. They do this every time with K-pop songs, like you can see here. Only difference is it's more green, unless that's just this part. That's it. Not as hard as I thought it was. Definitely. Giving me not. Look at the choreography this time, and it looks. I don't want to say intense, it looks moderate. Okay. Yeah, it looks very moderate for some reason. And like I said in the last one, what is this background kind of reminds me of, like, the. I want to say jousting again, but this ain't jousting. Also, Also, before I begin, I want to say they didn't even upload this in 1080p. This isn't even 1080p, which is wondering why my quality was low. It's really nice. I kind of didn't really like the game too much compared to like some of the other K-pop songs they had, but I forgot to rate the other one, but I'll give this one like a 5. 4.5. It's The Weeknd with Doja Cat. I've heard this song once, I think. Not who I thought they would give for this song. My turn to me first. Ooh. Mini Mihalia. Nah. Mini Mihalia. And that's the guy from Banging. No, she cheated. Nah. First off, she having cheated on the traveling Wonderla one the traveling guy, whatever his name was. And it looks like now with the bacon dude, whatever his name is. So I'm just gonna quickly analyze this so fast. And as you can see in this beginning part, it looks like Mini Mihalia, I think. Okay, it looks like Mini Mihalia. And probably this guy, however you say this guy's name. And it looks like he cheated with this guy. Which is surprising, but she is an evil witch. Which begs the question, because in the teaser it kind of showed Mini Jack, one of that guy's name from all the Bruno Mars songs, that maybe Wanderlust and him are brothers. But if she cheated with this guy, maybe they had a maybe that's actually his kid. I'm thinking lore here, but at the same time, I'm not the biggest lore expert. I just play the game for fun because it's fun and it's my exercise. It actually looks like a medium. Looks nice. I don't know enough. It don't show enough. But it does look like a cyberpunk world. Maybe she takes it over. I don't know, but it just doesn't show enough. Neither does this camera that I have. Which I can't show the camera because I need the camera to show it. But I don't have the camera in the one right now. But I'll give it like a. I don't mind the song and I think it's nice. I don't really like the type of background they have, so. 6 out of 10, I guess. Now, here's one that I know people wanted. Too much. I don't want it. Blue. That's all that, what I like about it so far. Oh. Okay, this song isn't actually that bad. Why? Okay, the song isn't actually that bad. But, and the choreography actually looks good. I really like the spikes in her hair. Kind of makes me Billie Eilish more than anything. flipping. Gravity looks hard and easy at the same time. Oh, when the pillars come up. Totally different game. When the pillars come up, I think of Call of Duty. I think of the map from Black Ops, Call of Duty Black Ops 2, Origins when you're in that room. I think upgrading the bows or one of the parts for the bows you get. That's what it reminds me of. That room. When the pills go up. I don't know, this is giving me mixed vibes compared to the last one we got fire. Huh. Not the same vibe. The raid kind of gives me the vibe for all the good could go to hell. That's what the raid reminds me of right here. I actually kind of like it. The background's nice, the character, plain and simple, nice. I'll definitely be playing this a lot if I really want to move my arms. I really want my arms to be sore. At the end of the day, I'm gonna play this one. And if I want to break them all the troll maps they've been giving this year. I still think this game is worth picking up though. And I really like the new menu, which I wish I could show it off, but I can't because my. Okay, so. This is gonna be short. If you watch this far, you know that I just said I cannot show. Well, I'm actually uploading this. The Wednesday, the final Wednesday of previews a week later because I did a bunch of other things instead. And I can actually show the menu right here. And I said it looked nice, and it does. Because they changed the background, and then you have a bunch of stuff loading. I can't really get the best angle. Oh, right there. So yeah, I do actually have a capture card thing now, and it actually works. Freezes once in a while, but it works. And all the lagging is the game. I have to say that. So I just want to let you know that this is recorded a week, or uploaded a week after I recorded it, pretty much. Because I was gonna upload it Friday night, didn't happen. Then Sunday and Monday night, I ended up streaming. Didn't record it. No, I didn't like this one. I'll give it a, but I still think the background needs to be like maybe like 360. I'll give it like a 6, and I'll give it like a 6.5 and just move on. Okay, now I know the song because of flipping Instagram and those stupid memes. That one flipping meme video I've seen 100 times on Instagram. And I've actually heard the song once. Actually, maybe twice. Just saying. As soon as I saw that, I sort of lost hope for this game. I just need to see this. I wanted the theme goes from that one. I think. That 21 song from 2021. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh. Hold up. That makes sense. Okay. I wish people y'all can see me right now. My face. I wanted to hang my mouth like what the. Oh, I won't do this. I won't do that. I'm gonna be nice. I'm not. I know the song is like Swedish. No, I don't know what the song is, but this looks like a JD Kids map for like 2018 or something. Well, actually, more like 2020 or something. Just. I don't even know what they're gonna begin with this. I don't want to know where to begin with this. It just looks so childish and like, I mean, like I was in a kitchen, but I don't know what they're saying with this song, so I don't know. All I know is the kid is singing this song. Crosby looks energetic but easy. What was that? It might go on me after I play it. Okay, so I'm just gonna play it through one more time and just talk about this for 30 seconds. Quiet, I'm gonna keep it quietly though. So I'm not like. Okay. I'm not gonna be that bad. Okay. Alright. Man, so after dancing, like, I don't know how I feel about it. The dance is... I don't know. It fits it, but I don't know if it's the funnest thing for me to play. It just seemed too simple and childish, and I don't not like this coach very much. I'm too used to seeing the mouse move, so seeing this mouse not move at all reminds me of the flipping old golf field where the mouse don't move, but they're talking. Repetitive. Way too repetitive. And I don't know what these little mini cats are trying to do, but I want to like this, but I don't want to like it. I actually don't want to like this. This feels like a film I'm going to dance one time, then get the Megaston, and never play it again. Alright, well, that's kind of what I got here, and I don't know what else to say other than it's not very pleasant. I mean, I don't know. I don't know what to say, and I keep just stuttering now. It's a kitchen at this point, you have phones. I don't know, my opinion is I don't like it. It's not fun. It's okay to dance, but it's not like something I want to waste my time on at all. I don't know, just like and subscribe. Just like and subscribe this video and like it and subscribe and... I don't...